Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Stop!
October 15th. Still no sign of the preacher. No record.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And missed the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try.
October 15th. Still no sign.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman! You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat! It's over for you, Batman. When Scarecrow's through with this city, there'll be nothing left.
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
It was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing on the news is how great Gotham is.
Batman, we're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in yours.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
One more time, so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
And a six-man element patrolling the perimeter.
You can't lock me in here like some human.
The only people who get in or out are our guys.
Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Until we know what we're dealing with out there.
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. want a minimum of 4 guys.
Do not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlines.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
And Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to stay in here and look out for our own. Okay, run through this one more time. Priority one.
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River. We don't have time. Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you spot something, call it in.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
Rachel? Can you hear me? Just about. The signal's real bad.
One ventriloquist duck, one freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him.
Talia. I'm sorry.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker.
Detective, I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, who had your fun, you are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Really, you?
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Thank you.
Things are bad. I turn around. Go, go!
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations.
Nice.
The fire crew are being held hostage. Their lives are in danger. No time to lose. I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
The killer is mutilating and posing his victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene. He wants them to be found.
heartbeat.
Good.
Identity confirmed.
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves.
Jim. We've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
The power winch might be able to create a way for me to progress off of this rooftop.